So, Brian, we've talked about Woods a little bit, and we know that you guys are constantly on the forefront of innovation and always pushing the envelope for new and cool products. And so I guess just walk us through, when you guys decide about a product, you know, what's involved in that process? How do you decide, you know, where to go? Does, you know, what to do? What performance features are the most important to the event for you guys?
No, that's a great question. I mean, for us, you know, we're all golfers here. And for us, there, as it relates to product, there are some key tenets that we kind of believe in that make a successful product. The first is undeniable. It's about performance. To be the best performance golf brand in the world is our mantra and something that we strive to be. Every day we get up, we're trying to make it better and perform better. And performance to golfers and different golfers can mean different things. So yeah, we'll talk about launch conditions, but also could be performance can be feel and can be playability through the ground and being able to shot shape something. So the second one is really nowadays being measurably better is important to us. So not coming out with a product that isn't measurably better and really getting it right. And the amount of diagnostics that are out there today, you have to get it right because the product won't lie. People can put it on the launch monitor and tell you whether it's better or not. So that's the second one. And then third, you know, technologies that really inspire golfers to, you know, get off their couch and go in and try it, it has to resonate with them. So when we're creating T-track systems and things like that that are really intuitive and allow people to do something, that's interesting to golfers and allows them to really dial it in. So we have a lot of things that we got to get right. We got to get the sound right. We got to get the feel right. And it has to be good for a lot of golfers. And some of the best players in the world, we're sitting here in the tour department. This is sort of, you know, we aspire to make these products for the people who need it or that they make a living off of it. And then make products that also adapt and can adjust to the everyday golfer. So it's a tall task, but it's something that we live and breathe and have a lot of passion for.
Awesome. Well, M family looks fantastic. So thank you very much.
Yeah, Brian. Thank you.
Appreciate it.